Welcome to Antenna and Wave Propagation playlist. Here in this session, I'll be explaining example based on directivity. So how to calculate directivity? So for that, I'll be placing one example so that one can understand how to solve directivity. So radiation intensity of unidirectional antenna is given by U is equals to UM cos theta, where theta varies from 0 to pi by 2 and phi varies from 0 to 2 pi. And our aim is to calculate directivity. Now, directivity basic formula is directivity, that is D is equals to 4 pi U max divided by radiated power. So here U max, that is UM, the reason is cos theta maximum value could be 1. So U max is UM. Now our aim is to calculate radiated power, and once you calculate radiated power, place that in this directivity formula so that one can calculate directivity. So first we'll be calculating radiated power and then we'll be calculating directivity. So radiated power that is integration of radiation intensity over solid angle. Radiated power, that is integration of radiation intensity over solid angle, that I have already explained in antenna parameters of radiation intensity. One can see my previous video where I have explained what is the relation of radiation intensity and radiated power. So radiated power, that is radiation intensity integration over solid angle. So now that is theta varies from 0 to pi by 2, phi that varies from 0 to 2 pi, radiation intensity is UM cos theta, and this solid angle that will be sin theta d theta d phi. Now solve this integration and that will result into radiated power. So this is having UM, that is constant, take it outside. Now in this term there is nothing which is with respect to phi, so one can do integration separately. So phi varies from 0 to 2 pi d phi, and theta varies from 0 to pi by 2 cos theta into sin theta d theta. Now integration of 1, that is phi, and if you place limits of this, so this will be 2 pi. So UM into 2 pi, integration of this, that will be 2 pi, and cos theta sin theta, that integration that we can calculate by multiplying and dividing 2. So I'm just multiplying 2 with this and dividing 2. So this divided by 2 over here. Now 2 sin theta cos theta, that is sin 2 theta d theta. Now sin 2 theta integration, sin 2 theta integration, that is minus cos theta, so this will be minus cos 2 theta divided by 2, limit from 0 to pi by 2. So ultimately now I will be placing limits over here, so this will be UM pi by 2, and over here first limit, that is minus cos 2 of pi by 2, so that is cos pi, and minus minus plus cos 0, so cos pi is minus 1, so minus minus plus, and cos 0 is 1, so 1 plus 1, that will be 2. So UM pi by 2, so 1 plus 1, so that is 2, 2, 2 will get cancelled. So radiated power, that is UM pi. So radiated power, that is um pi. So ultimately, if we place this over here, so 4 pi um divided by radiated power, that is um pi. So um will get cancelled, pi will get cancelled. So directivity will be 4. So ultimately, directivity, that is 4 in this case. So remember this, when you calculate directivity, we can have that calculation of directivity by basic formula, D is equals to 4 pi um by P radiated. And if you have radiation intensity, then radiated power, that could be calculated by radiation intensity integration over solid angle, and that solid angle is sin theta d theta d phi, where phi and theta limits are given to you. If these limits are not given to you, then phi varies from 0 to 2 pi and theta varies from 0 to pi. This is what limit that one can consider, for example. So, but here it is given, so you don't need to consider anything. But if it is not given, then consider limit of theta varies from 0 to pi. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have query in this video, you just place your comments. And in future, you will be finding many more videos related to antenna and wave propagation. So stay tuned with this channel. And you can suggest me those videos which is required to complete this antenna and wave propagation playlist. Here, within a short period, I will be completing this antenna and wave propagation series. So stay tuned with this channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.